How to write a simple business plan and kick off your small business today. If you want a successful business, you need a business plan. 90% of businesses fail within the first 5 years. That sounds scary, but here's how to ensure your business thrives. Step 1. Define your vision. What do you want to achieve? Step 2. Set goals and objectives. Think big and define your short, medium, and long-term targets. Step 3. Identify your unique selling proposition. What makes you stand out from the crowd? Step 4. Know your market. Understand your competitors, what they offer, and how you can do even better. Step 5. Know your customer. What do they want? That's what you'll give to them. Step 6. Understand the demand of your product or service. If demand exceeds supply, you're on the right track. Step 7. Set your marketing goals. Knowing how your product will look and where to promote it is key. Step 8. Set your marketing strategy. What action will you take to share your business, brand, and services to others? Step 9. Get things started. You've put pen to paper and planned the success of your business. Time to take action. The final step is bringing your business plan to life. Your success starts today.